Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to download GTWorld bank application on your Android device. Simply keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming update from us. First, you'll need to go and get connected to an internet server, whether it is your Wi-Fi or your cellular data. Once you're connected, tap open your Play Store. Soon after you do that, go to the search box at the top of the screen and type in GTWorld Bank and make a search. From the search results displayed on the next page, pick this first app that says GTWorld and you'll be able to find the application right away on your display. Tap on about this app right beneath in order to view further information about the app, all of its features. With the GTWorld mobile application installed on your Android device, you can manage your accounts, make your payments, make an online banking transactions, and much more. Tap the install button in order to get the application downloaded on your Android device. It might take a while depending upon your internet speed. Once completed, it'll take a minute or two to install the application on your Android device, and right after it is done, you'll be able to see an open button popping up. Simply tap it on in order to open up your GTWorld online banking application on your Android device. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more tutorial videos like this. Thank you for watching.